Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you how to tag images in WordPress with WordPress MediaTagger. If photos are your primary content source, then this plugin will help you tag them and sort them for search functionality. First thing we want to do is install and activate the WordPress MediaTagger plugin. Once activated, you'll see a couple of notification items. Taxonomy table not detected in database. The plugin uses post tagging system for photos, so you'll be using tags on your photos to organize them. The next one is no plugin options detected from former versions. We'll go set some options up now. I'll go into Media Tagger, Options, to set those up. Here I can choose what kind of format to tag, the tagging source. You can choose just tags, just categories, or both. I'm going to leave just tags. Under Tag Editor, you can exclude tags to be for photos. Choose how many tags to display. Under search format, you can choose which tags to exclude from the search, default way the results will be shown, and if visitors can switch modes. Your output format lets you choose how to show the search results. Since I'm working with photos, I keep the image gallery mode. There are some other options, but I'll just keep the defaults on those and click update options. Next, I need to set some of my own tags. I'll go to posts, tags. There have been some added by the plugin, and I'll add a couple of my own here. Now I'll go into Explorer, and I see none of my images are tagged. I'll choose the ones I want to click and tag them. Finally, you need to make a search page for your images. I'll go to Pages, Add New, give it a title, and add this short code. Next, I'll click Publish and view my page. Now I can click on the Tag Cloud to find images related, say, to hot air balloons. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.